Welcome to the Active Learning Platform User Registration and Login Demonstration. We will show you how to complete your registration, modify your account settings, log out, and log in. Once your administrator has entered your email address into the Active Learning Platform, you will receive this email notification. Click the link to complete the registration process. You only need to register with the Active Learning Platform once. Enter your first and last name. Enter a password and confirm your password. Remember, passwords in the Active Learning Platform are case sensitive. We will add more detail when we demonstrate how to modify account settings from the home page. To complete the registration, click Create Account. You are now on the Active Learning Platform homepage. Click the Tools icon. Select Account Settings. Add an image from your computer or any of the cloud storage options. Click Select File. Click Choose File. Select the photo or image you wish to upload. Click Open. Click Save. To log out of the Active Learning Platform, click your name. If you have access to other roles or institutions and want to switch between them, the change link is displayed. Click Log Out. Institutions can set up user login and authentication to the Active Learning Platform. Localized login and authentication is with an email and password. Ping1 login is with the school ID. Login is also possible through a learning management system. Enter your email and password. Click Login. You are now on the Active Learning Platform homepage. You have successfully completed your registration, modified your account settings, logged out of the Active Learning Platform, and logged in using your email address and password.